Developing tonight in Virginia Beach, Chopper 10 shows a police investigation in the Arrowhead neighborhood. Officers showed up after reports of shots fired near East Chickasaw Road. No one was hurt, and we have no word yet of any arrests, but plenty of activity.